Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
It's the Bat!
Suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Challenge completed. Can you do more?
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready?
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
A little longer to find him than you figured it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a worm like you. A worm rolling around free, because I arranged to open his cell, is something I will not tolerate.
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't mean it like that. Please.
Oh, well, see now you're apologetic. I'll just have someone drive round to your house and break your wife's leg, okay?
But Joker!
You got a problem with my generous nature?
No, I guess not. Thanks?
Oh, don't mention it. Let's just consider the matter closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife a paraplegic?
Thank you.
what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Is he here yet? You're kidding me, right? That thing's not a man. My God!
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Wisdom. Do you understand me?
Yeah. I hear you, bitch. So when's dinner? I'm getting hungry.
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
Exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Easy! A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc.
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal is a poor choice of words. No one is really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I won't eat you.
You don't really eat people. It's just an urban myth.
Oh, you think? Keep believing that, Doc. top of that, I put a few surprises along the way. I used to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you
take patient interview 17.
You're a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very little chance of you getting hurt. That high. Still, you might want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, fool, before I feed you to the man himself!
Yeah. I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Break some legs. Hey.
Good times. You want in? I can put in a good word.
Sounds great. I'm up for that.
Huh?
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Joker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news, she's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan on Six to loosen her tongue, but in the meantime, search every nook and cranny as a prize for whoever finds them.
Wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
She looked scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal with it.
Trophy was a test. Well done! You passed the elementary grade.
Welcome to the Arkham Library. This is so interesting. You had a dead year, a murder there. Not to drive anyone crazy!
Of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through.
What's going on? She could be anywhere.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see. Ah, the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Sure you will.
That was just taking out one of your crew. Did you hear the note?
You heard the boss.
Hold up, I'm coming with you.
of your ways. I think someone left you a gift.
You heard, Joker. What are you doing? Ah! Help me!
Quiet.
Cut me down!
Back.
What are we gonna do now? Leave him there. We've got bigger problems. Find the bat! Man, someone should get rid of this dusty crap.
I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
You heard, Joker!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. Central Control, please respond.
Chief, I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet. Just shut up. I'm trying.
Shut it. I'm trying.
Just do it. We ain't got all night.
You want to try? It's not moving.
How about I just get Joker on the cell? You can give him your excuses. Don't have to explain it to me. I'm running out of time. Just do it.
Budge.
The boss wants results. How about I just get Joker on the cell? You can give him your excuses. Don't have to explain it to me. Just do it.
Shut it. I'm trying.
Don't have to explain it to me. We're running out of time. We ain't got all night. How about I just get Joker on the cell? You can give him your excuses. Time.
You want to try? It's not moving.
The boss wants results.
Won't budge.
Don't have to explain it to me.
Shut it. I'm trying.
We ain't got all night.
Won't budge. You want to try? It's not moving.
We're running out of time. Just do it. Don't have to explain it to me. The boss wants results.
Shut it. I'm trying.
How about I just get Joker on the cell? You can give him your excuses. Don't have to explain it to me. Just do it. How about I just get Joker on the cell? You can give him your excuses.
You want to try? It's not moving.
We ain't got all night. The boss wants results. We're running out of time.
Won't budge. Shut it. Trying.
boss wants results.
You want to try? It's not moving. Won't budge.
We ain't got all night.
Don't have to explain it to me. We're running out of time. Just do it. How about I just get Joker on the cell? You can give him your excuses. The boss wants results. Time.
Shut it. I'm trying.
Don't have to explain it to me.
We ain't got all night.
The boss wants results. Time. Boss wants results.
You want to try? It's not moving.
We ain't got all night.
Just do it. The boss wants results.
He's here.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. On Dr. Young's trail, I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can! Great plan, Bats!
Thank you.
can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? Okay. I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son, call me Jim.
Stay still, this won't hurt. And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Has anyone seen the bat? Come on! Someone must have seen where it went. Big scary man. Wears a cape. Jumps out of the shadows and beats up useless thugs. Anyone? No? Good.
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.
Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Man.
Listen to me carefully.
Alvin! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
I know.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. You know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get him, boys. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the park.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
like soldier guys. Stop yakking and ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut now. You heard that, right?